Hello world, here back in Morpin Orange, our blip immigrant as allies. So he said, almost ready to quit, to cry. Oh man, we should not really be able to fight him anymore, at least for the next 3-4 days. So let us see what the combat has ready for us. Shouldn't, or hopefully not, be a major fleet, or any fleet engagement. So, maybe some more ships sinking, but we're gonna see. Maybe even from our side, so. Night phase, nothing happened. Oh. AP sinks. Okay, miss this one. Okay, and a tank sinks, an AK sinks. Okay, this is a 2 APs and. Okay, 2 APs, 2 AKs, and a tanker at night. Well, nice. 5 ships sunk. That's good. And our torpedoes are hitting. No? Finally, 2 hits. 3 hits. Okay. So 3 torpedoes on fire, heavy damage. It will sink next turn. If not now. Okay, it sinks now. Okay, that's harsh. Oh, but. Fuck. He spotted our BBs with aircraft. Ooh, that's very, very. Oh, I felt it in that. But that's very uncommon in Open Orange because of the limited range of the aircraft. But nothing at the daylight, that's good. Very good. So, what are we gonna do? Ground phase seems to be okay. Oh, bombarded Manila, skip it. Yep, he's doing nothing. Oh, okay. Bombarding at Tianjin, he will achieve not a lot. Oh, 40 casualties. Bombarding at Tsingtao with 80 casualties, so. Yeah, we are bombarding at Manila, where he's losing 100 men, 3 guns, and a vehicle. We're bombarding at Tsingtao, where he's losing 7 guns and 290 men. Yeah. Maybe don't. We don't have a 2-to-1, so. But, yeah. Okay, so that was it for the turn, practically. So, thank you for watching. Servus, and with many Stukas.